up, bring your wings up to your greatness. Famous for the way you play the game, bruh.
Never stop, go get it if I want it. Gotta make to myself a promise. I won't quit, keep going till I got it. I won't give up till I'm on top, yeah.
So a nervous Shrek waited to meet Fiona's parents, King Harold and Queen Lillian. Hoping to impress them, Shrek even remembered to trim his nose hairs. After that minor stumble, the king and queen got along famously with Shrek, welcoming him with the tolerance, love, and affection usually reserved for pop stars and heads of state, or not. King Harold made it clear he wanted Fiona to marry Prince Charming and wasn't so fond of his fat, disgusting, nose-picking son-in-law. Shrek made it clear he loved Fiona and no pompous king was going to blatantly mock his ogre girth. Fiona and Queen Lillian were eventually able to break up the fight. The king was approached by Fairy Godmother, who was a powerful provider of happily ever afters, and a lot of people owed her favors. She makes offers you can't refuse and can make people disappear, literally. You understand where I'm going with this, right? Because she could leave me sleeping with the fishes if I said too much, and mirrors and fish don't mix. Trust me. In the morning, tempers appeared to have cooled, and King Harold offered to show our group around far, far away.
Welcome to Far, Far Away! Fabulous shopping, great view, beautiful people! Why don't you make yourselves useful and be my deputies?
Deputy Shrek, at your service.
Where you see this symbol, I need your help. There's been a foul catastrophe! The Friar's Fat Boy truck has overturned! We need to round up the chickens. Come on, they're even more cowardly than you! How brave of you to accept this grave chicken challenge!
Thank you.
A giant troll is after the family jewels! Can you collect the jewels before the nasty troll gets away? You should have no problem! I understand trolls and ogres are distant cousins. Guess you need to learn the hard way! Ogre smash!
Sleepy time.
I'll go underworld on ya!
There are delinquent hooligans fighting in the streets like filthy ogres. I mean, beasts! Go arrest them now and throw them in the paddy wagon! Excellent! You take orders well!
Hero time!
I'm bigger than you!
Don't get on an ogre's bad side!
I'm a green, mean fighting machine! I'll stuff you like haggis!
Thank you.
If it ain't broke, break it!
What's the ears? Don't hit me! Hit the big green guy!
There's been a horrible explosion! Humpty has broken up, and all the king's horses and all the king's men have struck out! Maybe your big ogre thumbs can help find the missing shells?
Watch the peasants! They are feisty.
Great! Got any glue?
I'll stuff you like haggis!
You're lucky I don't have my pepper spray on me.
That tickled!
It's Fiona time! There's no way blondes have more fun.
Are you done yet? A princess's work is never done.
Wait, I wasn't ready yet.
Like my grandma. Sometimes it's just too easy.
Piper is here. He's gone piping mad. Will you get rid of him and all his disgusting vermin? Radical! Rat-tastic! Ratatouille!
Red out of me. Now I'm really mad.